Good morning, you two. Hello YouTube, today we've got another Game Boy Advance game. This is ATV Quad Power Racing. It's another 3D racer for the Game Boy Advance. Playing it on the GameCube player again. And we're off. Got arcade and challenge modes with a lot of unlockable extra quad bikes and tracks and you name it. Turbo power ups. Got grip power ups as well on there somewhere. And that power up gives me higher air over the jumps. Not much point having a turbo one when you go off the course, so. Oh dear. Come on. And don't steer when you're halfway up a jump, like I keep doing, because it'll only send you off the course. I wouldn't want to be doing 100 miles an hour on a quad bike, that's for sure. I think this game lies a little bit to me. That's how you crash on this game. Well, I'll blag second. Well, when it's first round in the championship, still pretty bad, but I'll have a go at the second challenge just quickly. Different bit of scenery. That tree wasn't there, I swear. come on, I need third place to continue in the championship. Speed up. Oh, we're gonna sneak the win! Woohoo! Oh, there's another Game Boy Advance 3D game, proving that the Game Boy Advance is a damn sight step up on the Super Nintendo. Thank you very much for watching, and see you soon.